think all of us would probably really appreciate knowing that we had the gift of knowledge. Knowledge, of course, is something that always makes us feel more comfortable when we feel like we know something, we know what to expect, we're ready to act in a certain way. Knowledge is, in fact, a gift of the Holy Spirit, because knowledge was something that Jesus had because he knew the will of the Father. So when we think about these gifts of the Holy Spirit, we're thinking about the gifts given to us so that we can imitate Jesus. And so what we learn about this gift of knowledge is that it helps us to say we're most knowledgeable when, like Jesus, we know the mind of the Father. Now, the thing about these gifts is they're to become habits, and habits that we exercise, habits that we practice in our daily lives. And so knowledge, I think maybe we can think about as, are we talking the talk and walking the walk, right? Because it's one thing to know something. It's one thing, for example, to know the good, but there's another step that enables us to do the good. So we talked about the gift of wisdom that helps us to be able to make the best decision. So knowledge is that complementary gift that enables us to say, we see what the right thing is to do, and we're going to do it. Jesus was always so careful to talk about the fact that what he knew, the gifts that he had, the decisions that he made, always came from his learning, from his understanding the will of his Father. And so it helps us to understand that to the extent that we know God, to the extent that we're able, right, to identify the teachings of the Lord, and we're able to act on them, are we people of knowledge? Are we disciples, right, who manifest this presence of Jesus within us? Because like Jesus, the place that we look to know what the good is and how we do the good is that we look to God and we listen for what God tells us in Scripture. We listen for the way that we see Jesus manifested in the life of our community. And we know then that the source of our knowledge is dependable.